We want to help you relieve muscle misalignment, soft tissue damage, all of these things. Problems with joints in your neck lead to things like arthritis, shoulder, arm, elbow, wrist, carpal tunnel, hand problems, upper extremity issues. All of those things can be improved when you improve these three things: alignment, motion, and strength in your neck. You do that through chiropractic visits and doing spinal hygiene exercises.